Hello everyone, how are you? 你好吗? Today, let's talk about how to make compliments in Chinese. I'm sure it's gonna be very practical for you because these are exactly the words everyone in the world love to hear, right? No matter where they're from. So, including Chinese people. And I also want to talk about how to answer to these compliment words in Chinese. What's more, I want to talk about how a large portion of Chinese people answer these compliments. Some people might answer it in a way which will weird you out. For example, if you see a girl and you want to make a compliment, you might want to say, oh, you're so pretty, you're so beautiful. And the girl might think in her head, oh, thank you so much. I really enjoy your compliment. You're so kind. But in reality, she might say it without thinking. She might say some things like, oh, no, I'm not beautiful. You're the most beautiful one. Or some people might say some things like, I'm the ugliest people in the world. Yeah, it might weird you out, but it's not our fault. We don't mean it. We just say it without even thinking. It's like there's no filter. I think maybe because we were trained to do so, to say so when we were really young. Because in our culture, we think that it is really polite and modest and humble to say so, even though it might sound really fake and people will think, what? What are you talking about? Okay, so without further ado, let's get right into this video. So, if you see or come across a very good-looking Chinese girl, you might want to say, oh, you're so beautiful, you're so pretty, you're very good-looking. How do you say those words? Okay, alright. First, you're so pretty. It is 你真漂亮你真漂亮你 you 你你 okay 你 which means you and the 真 first tone 真真真 which means so truly okay you're truly pretty 你真漂亮你真漂亮 fourth tone and fourth tone okay 漂亮漂亮漂亮 means pretty 你真漂亮 you're so pretty你很漂亮你很漂亮 It means you're very pretty. Okay. 真 is so and 很 is very. In English, very pretty and so pretty is a little bit different. Same as in Chinese. Okay, so so pretty. 真漂亮 Very pretty. 很漂亮 Okay. So 很漂亮 and 真漂亮真漂亮 is like even more, okay, yeah. So, you're so pretty, 你真漂亮。You're very pretty, 你很漂亮。How do you say beautiful? It is 美, third tone, 美, 美。You're very beautiful, 你很美。你很美。你很美。Third tone, third tone, third tone, okay. So, you can practice because it's like,third tone for three times. 你很美，你很美。If you find it a little bit difficult to pronounce, you can say 你真美。You're so beautiful. 你真美。You're truly beautiful. 你真美。Okay. And good looking is 好看，好看，好看。好 means good, and 看 is look. Okay. 看。So look at me. 看我，看我。Okay. 好看。Good looking.It's kind of similar with English, right? So, good, 好, looking, 看, good look, 好看, okay. You're so good looking, 你真好看, you're very good looking, 你很好看. Alright, and if you want to say you're so lovely, you're so cute. Lovely, lovely and cute is 可爱, 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 third tone and fourth tone, 可爱.可爱可 means can and 爱 means love. Lovable, can love. 可爱可爱 You're so cute. 你真可爱 You're very cute. 你很可爱 But for most Chinese girls or Chinese women, they don't want to hear like 你真可爱 or 你很可爱 They want to hear you're so beautiful. You're so good looking. 你很美你真美你真好看Because if a girl is not beautiful or not good looking, and then they might receive some compliment like, you're so lovely. Okay, 你很可爱. But for little girls, maybe like under 10 years old, you can say, oh, you're so lovely, 你很可爱, 你真可爱. You're so lovely, 你真可爱. You're very lovely, 你很可爱. They're okay for little girls. All right, it's like a custom. All right. And for guys, you can say you're so good-looking, you're very good-looking, because good-looking can be used for both guys and girls. Okay, so 你真好看, you're so good-looking, 你很好看, you're very good-looking. Okay, and for guys, we have another word for guy is like handsome, right? It is 帅, fourth tone, 帅, 帅, fourth tone. You're so handsome, 你真帅. You're very handsome. 你很帅. Okay. You're very good looking. 你很好看. For guys, we can say you're so cool. It is 你真酷. 你真酷. Cool. Cool. It's not cool. It's cool. So it might be a borrowed word from English. Cool. 你真酷. You're so cool. 你很酷. 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 You're very cool. And you're a little bit cool. 你有点酷. 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 Okay, 有, which means have, and 点 means a little bit. You have a little bit cool. 你有点酷. But can you say you're a little bit beautiful or you're a little bit pretty? 你有点漂亮, 你有点美. No, we can't say that. It's not a compliment anymore, right? Okay. And how do you say you're so smart? You're so clever. It is 你真聪明. 你真聪明. So 聪明, first tone, second tone. 聪明, 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 clever, smart. Okay, 聪明, first tone, second tone. 聪明, you're very smart. You're very smart. You're very smart. 你很聪明. You're so smart. 你真聪明. You're a little bit smart. Can we say that? Is it a compliment? 你有点聪明. I don't think it's a compliment. No, it's not a compliment. Okay. It's more like sarcastic. 你有点聪明. You're a little bit clever, but you're not clever enough. Okay. Okay, but we can say you are a genius. It is 你是天才. You're so clever. You're a genius. 你真聪明. 你是天才. Okay. 你真聪明, 你是天才, 天才, 天才. It means, 天 is like sky, and 才 is talent, sky talent. 天才, genius. You're a genius, 你是天才. You're so smart, you're a genius. 你真聪明, 你是天才. Okay, we can say that to anybody. They might feel really flattered, and they might feel really happy. Okay, 你真... 聪明, 你是天才. Okay. And you can say you're very humorous. 你很幽默. 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 你, 你, you. And 很, very. 幽默. 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 First tone, fourth tone. 幽默. 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 Humorous. You're so humorous. 你真幽默. You're very humorous. 你很幽默. You're a little bit humorous. 你有点幽默. 你有点幽默. Okay. You're very open-minded. 你很开朗. 你很开朗. 开朗. 开朗. First tone, third tone. 开朗. 开 means open, and 朗 means bright, clear. So you're open-minded. 开朗. 开朗, very easygoing, very open-minded. 开朗, 开朗. Okay, 开朗. 你很开朗. You're very open-minded. 你真开朗. You're so open-minded. Okay. And how to say you're so professional? You're so professional. I admire you so much. 你真专业. 专业. You're so professional. 你真专业. 专业. First tone, fourth tone. 专业, 专业, professional. So 专 is like focus, and 业 means your career. You focus on your career. You're so professional. 你真专业.
你真专业 You're very professional. 你很专业 You're so professional. 你真专业 You're a little bit of professional. 你有点专业 No, that's not a compliment. Just making a joke. Okay, so I admire you so much. 我真羡慕你。我真羡慕你。我真羡慕你。Okay, so I, 我真 which means so, so much. Okay, 我真羡慕 admire, 羡慕羡慕羡慕羡慕羡慕 Okay, fourth tone, 羡慕你 I so admire you. Okay, in Chinglish word order. 我真羡慕你 I really admire you. I truly admire you. You're so smart. I truly admire you. It is 你真聪明我真羡慕你 Okay, you're so humorous. I admire you so much. 你真幽默我真羡慕你 You're very good looking. I admire you so much. 你很好看我真羡慕你 Okay, 你很好看我真羡慕你你 you 很 very 好看 good looking 我真羡慕你 I 我真 so truly very much 羡慕 admire 你 you 羡慕你 admire you okay okay the whole sentence is you're very good looking I truly admire you 你很好看我真羡慕你 okayYou can use different words like you're so handsome, I really admire you so much, or you're so clever, you're so smart, you're so humorous, I admire you so much. Like that, you can practice, you can pause and practice, okay? Or if you go shopping with your friends and you want to say, oh, you have such a good taste, it is
你的品味很好你的品味很好你的品味很好
So 你 which means you, right? And 你的 means your We change 你 into 你的 So we change you into your So 我 I, right?
我的 my
So 你的 your
品味品味品味品味
品味 means taste So it's like your aesthetic value, okay?
你的品味很好很好很好
Very good 很好 Okay, so 很 means very and 好 means good Your taste is very good Okay,
你的品味很好你的品味很好
Your taste is very good I admire you so much How do you say that?
It is 你的品味很好我真羡慕你 Okay我真羡慕你
Or if you go to KTV with your friends and you might want to say Oh, your voice is so great It is
你的声音真好听你的声音真好听你的
you, right? 声音 first tone, 声音声音 means voice
你的声音
your voice
你的声音
your voice
声音声音
Okay, your voice
真好听
So 好听 So 好看 means good looking, right? Because 好 means good and 看 means look And 好听 what does it mean? It means good hearing Good listening Okay, so good to listen Good
好
听听 Listen 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 听 Okay 好听 Good listening Okay Good to listen, good to hear it. Very pleasurable to your ear. Okay.
真好听真好听真好听
Your voice is great. It's so great.
你的声音真好听
I admire you so much.
你的声音真好听我真羡慕你
Okay. And now let's learn how do you reply to those compliment words.I'm sure if somebody say, oh, you're so pretty, you're so smart, you're so good looking, you might want to say, thank you, it's very kind of you, so are you, right? Okay, let's learn that first, okay, so thank you,
谢谢
thank you, 谢谢
It's very kind of you.
你真好，你真好。
It's like you, 你真 so truly 好 good. You're so good.
你真好。
So are you.
你也是，你也是。
你也是你 which means you, right? Yeah, also, 是 MSR, 你也是 you also are. 我也是 I also am, okay? So, you're so beautiful.
你真美
Thank you, 谢谢 So are you, 你也是 It's so kind of you to say so.
你真好你真好
okay? You're such a genius.
你是天才
And you might want to reply, oh, it's nothing. You want to be humble. Oh, it's nothing. Okay, it is. 哪里哪里哪里哪里哪里 means where. And 哪里哪里 means where is like, it's nothing. You're so smart.
你真聪明哪里哪里哪里哪里
It's like, oh, it's nothing. Okay. And you can say, I'm flattered or you're flattering me. It is.
你过奖了你过奖了你过奖了
OK, so 你 which means you and 过 means over OK, and 奖 means encouragement So you over encouraged me
你过奖了
You're flattering me
你过奖了你过奖了
OK, 了 is usually in the end of a sentence which means exclamation It's a modal word, there's no meaning
你过奖了你过奖了
You flattered me, I feel flattered, you're flattering meIt's kind of humble to say that, okay? And if you make compliment to Chinese people, you might encounter some weird people. I'm actually one of them. Who might say, if you say, oh, you're so beautiful, you're so good looking, they might say, no, 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 I'm not beautiful. You're the most beautiful, okay? It's over, it's too humble.But it's like in our culture, rooted, deeply rooted in our minds. We were taught to say these kind of things when we were young. It's like if somebody give you, for example, a piece of candy or give you some ice cream and you really want it, but your parent might say, oh, if anybody gives you anything in order to be polite or humble, you just say, oh, no, I don't want it, no matter how much you want it.And then the other person will say, oh, just have it, please. And we will say, oh, no, 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 I don't want it, I don't want. But actually it means, oh, yes, I like the ice cream or something like that. But then the person will say, oh, just have it, please. Like that, you know, this is deeply rooted in our mind. It's like automatic, boom, and then without even thinking. I don't really like it because, for example,I experienced some cultural shock. When I was studying in the USA, we were doing a group project. The group leader gave me like a piece of biscuit and everybody took it. When she gave it to me, I said, oh, no, 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 I'm fine. No, I'm good. Thank you. And then she looks like kind of, you know, refused. But actually, I was kind of hungry and I wanted to have that.Piece of biscuit and I was waiting for her to say oh just have it please just take one but she just took it away and looked disappointed and then I realized oh I just said something without even thinking yeah enough about those fun little cultural shocks now let's talk about how to answer these compliments in a weird way like a lot of people are taught so in China so if you sayyou're very beautiful, I might say, no, 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 I'm not beautiful. You're more beautiful, or you're the most beautiful. I'm actually the ugliest people in the world. Okay, it is, no, 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 不不不我不美 It is, 不不不 no, 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 我不美我 I, 不 not, 美Third tone, beautiful. 我不美，我不美。You are more beautiful.
你更美，你更美。
Okay, 你 which means you, right? And 更 fourth tone, 更 which means more. You more beautiful.
你更美。不不不，我不美，你更美。
And sometimes people might say some things which they don't really mean it, and you can't even understand, like, what are you talking about? They might say that I'm the ugliest people in the world. Okay, how do you say that? It is 我是全世界最丑的人。Okay, 我是全世界最丑的人。我 I 是 am is are 我是 I am. Okay, 全世界全世界全 which means the whole. Okay, 全 the whole.世界 world 全世界 the whole world OK 全世界最 which means the most 最丑丑 means ugly and 最丑 means the most ugly and for example 美 means beautiful right more beautiful 更美 the most beautiful 最美 and ugly 丑 more ugly or uglier OK 更丑更丑 and 最丑 means the most ugly or the ugliest, okay? 最丑最丑我是全世界最丑的人 okay? So, we talked about it before. If you join an adjective and a noun together, you put the in between. It's like a conjunction word. 最丑的人 okay? So, the ugliest is an adjective, the person.Person, 人 OK. 我是全世界最丑的人 I am the ugliest people in the whole world. 全世界 the whole world. 最丑 the ugliest. 人 person, OK. It doesn't make any sense, but I can't help. It's like there's no filter. You just say it. Like, boom, automatically. All right. And sometimes between friends,if you're really familiar with your Chinese friend, you might want to make a joke about it. Answer it in a like a funny way. Most people do that in China as well. For example, somebody make a compliment on you and you can answer something like that. What do you want from me? It is 你找我什么事?你找我什么事?你找我什么事? So 你 which means you, right? 找找 which means look for. You look for me. 你找我 You look for me, okay? 你找我什么 which means what? 是 matter, okay? It's like you look for me for what matter in Chinglish word order. Okay. It's like joking with your friends.Only if you are very familiar with your friend, okay, not to a stranger. And also, if you're really familiar with your friends and you make a compliment and your friend answer without even thinking. For example, you say, oh, you're so smart, you're a genius. 你真聪明你是天才 Your friend might answer without thinking. Oh, no, I'm not smart at all. I'm the stupidest person in the world.So, no, 不不不,我不聪明,我不聪明, I'm not smart, okay, 我不聪明, I'm the stupid person in the world, 我是全世界, I am, okay, 我是全世界, the whole world, 最笨的人, okay, 笨, which means stupid, dumb, okay,我是全世界最笨的人的 conjunction word 最笨的 the stupidest the most stupid stupidest person in the world okay enough about today's lesson make sure you practice a lot because practice makes perfect you can practice these things with your friends make them happy and make it fun okay 谢谢再见 see you next time